Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again!
Mommy!
No! Get away from her! Corvo! Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one who'll know what to do. Won't you? Corvo.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done. Yes, he's killed the Empress. What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Peg him.
How come so many people are coming to the execution tomorrow?
It's on account of Corvo, the one who killed the Emperor. Abducted her daughter, Emily.
So it's an occasion.
Right. Social event from the High and Mighty. Come see the noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
They're as bad as us betting on the dogfight.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the wall.
Hey, kill guard.
Solitary wing must be scheduled in advance. With one solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the wall. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Call out if you see him.
I know you're somewhere around.
Big rat swarms?
Shut up. No, no. Stupid goddamn. Nothing so much. Marlon Gunnarin.
Help! people did he kill on his way out of the prison? If you'll kill the Empress, you don't care about a few guards.
Shut up! Look at this stuff. Somebody's...
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps. Could be some down here by the look of it.
Good. We're lucky. One of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there.
Kids like you.
I saw what he was like. I saw him fight 3-1 in the practice yard. He's a whirlwind. Smells like a dead weeper in here.
Hey, can I buy you a ration of elixir from today?
Psh.
Stay alert, you worms. He's not getting out this way on my watch.
This is the Hound Pit's pub, closed for business. Half the district marked off is dead from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose, and he don't know a thing. Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the Watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart. Take you up to meet Admiral Havelock and the rest of the Royalists. The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can.
Starting at last, Admiral. We've found our man.
We can continue this later, Lord.
You out.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. John Clavering Boulevard has been designated a restricted travel area. Defenders' possessions are legally forfeit.
Can't you see? I'm about to bathe. Corvo, under other circumstances, I assure you I might welcome your advances. But rats, plague, and tyranny have a way of killing the mood.
Sokolov will cooperate. I'd hope to have him paint my portrait again one day.
Royal Physician, I believe you and Corvo knew each other in former days.
You're part of this rabble, but I know you have your reasons.
Yes, he... Sorry, Sokolov.
Where I never saw her face, although I can vouch that her hindquarters are the finest in the city, and perhaps the Empire itself.
Thank you.
duty.
Someone's over there.
See something?
Help me!
Help! Get around him!
What? Oh no!
What is that? Guards! No, someone help me!
Please don't kill me. I'm just a businessman.
Someone help! I need aid!